And I'll tell you what, we've had some brilliant racing up here tonight, haven't we? You know, for those of us that have come over here, and just, you know, in fair condition, it's been absolutely brilliant. It really has been good. We've got loads of results to catch up on, but they'll be on the Rocky Comic Shop page if I miss any. They'll also be on racer.1, Jeffrey Parrish's website. But the moment, on track, Stockbox is their final. And at the moment, just having a little look through the field. And Georgie Peaks, 2-4, absolutely stormy this one, under these severe weather conditions here at the Arena Essex yet again. Here we're only fun, the show is raining. It's the biggest part of what I've seen over here for a long time. Anyway, now back straight. Comes 2-4, Georgie Beaks, our former English champion, doing a brilliant job around the Arena Essex Raceway here with the lovely Thunder Show. She's making it look so simple, isn't she? You know, the conditions are horrendous out there. And she is absolutely flying at full race speed. Now, 67, making a bit of a move and trying to close in. Pete Harris in the middle of the machine, trying to close in on Georgie Beaks. But back in the third position, 309, that was John Gilman now, being put under pressure from that beautiful little course of inside. Just have a little look. Settled at the moment, not much going on between them two, but it's your battle on the third. So, Luke Colmish, he knows his way around you, even as he's raceway, he's a banger driver over here on a sunny afternoon with motorsport. And it's nice to see him making his stuff right at the moment, really good, doing a brilliant job. And there he goes, round the inside. Of the 309. So Luke goes up into third. So first and second settled in London, not much change between the two. So Georgie Beaks with she really knows her way around this track, and she look up down the next lane, she can't get something. She loves the lady, I tell you, I really nice lady. And she comes around. Of all the different formulas we had over it. 30 races, I think, we had. So, one lap left for 2-4, Georgie Beaks. And she really is one of the best stopper drivers there are already. And here she comes. Well done, darling. Picking up a win tonight. Getting choked across the line by 67, Lee Harris. And in third place, it will be 1-4-5.